Is there a better way for us to support our troops? A way that recognizes that our military is made up of real people who want to do good, and not just cogs in a massive killing machine? Is it possible to actually repurpose, restructure, and redeem our military? Can we set aside our political and religious affiliations and come together to give our troops a better Army, Navy, Air Force, and Marine Corps? Our militaries aren't defined by their generals and admirals, but by the brave men and women who serve. They're our brothers and sisters, our husbands and wives, our sons and our daughters, and they deserve better than to be asked to risk their lives for political agendas. When it comes to solving world problems like poverty and hunger, no one's more willing and able to execute a plan than the people in our armed forces. They're committed to making the world a better place. So committed that they're willing to die trying. But we need to give them the tools to get the job done peacefully. In the past, we've allowed our politicians to use violence as soon as things don't go their way. But now, we're giving them a new job description. And if our military leaders can't handle the task, we'll find new ones who can. Where do we start? By changing our departments of war to departments of peace. And when our politicians say, use lethal force, we stand up and say, uh-uh, because we want to make the world a safer place to live by putting an end to extreme poverty and eliminating hunger. Maybe we'll even achieve world peace.